Hello guys, today we are going to solve question of inorganic chemistry, hybridization of transition state element or complex. Let's see, the question is match the list 1 with list 2 and select the correct answer using the option. Here the option is given, the list 1 is ions, complex ion, and the list 2 is hybridization. We have to find the hybridization of this complex and we have to match and we have to select the option which is correct. Let's see. So solving a first one, first complex Cu NH3 4 2 plus. The Cu atomic number is 29, electronic configuration 3d 9 4s 2, or you can write that 3d 10 4s 1, and we have to find the oxidation state first of copper. So consider X, the ammonia is 4 times, then ammonia oxidation is 0, equal to the charge of the complex is 2. Then the X equal to 2 we get, means the copper is in the plus 2 state. And this is in the copper in 0 state is 29, and copper in plus 2 state will be a, means remove 2 electron, the first one electron from S and one electron from D. Then we get a 3D 9 4S 0. This is in the plus 2 oxidation state. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. This is MD. The ammonia is the ligand. The ligand is ammonia, and it is a strong filled ligand. So, when the strong filled ligand, the electron in the d orbital should be paired. And here you can see the electron are paired. And the second point is that when the unpaired electron in the d orbital, yes, here in d orbital we have the one unpaired electron. Now see the coordination number is 4. The complex of this coordination number is 4, means when the coordination number of the complex is 4, the unpaired electron of the d orbital will be jumped to next p orbital, means this electron will be jumped to next p orbital, it will be here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is S, means this electron have jumped here, and here the 4 ammonia is, we need a 4 orbital. This is ammonia NH3, NH3, NH3. The filling of the electron of the ligand is considered to be in hybridization, means DSP2. The hybridization of this complex is DSP2. Now taking the second complex Zn NH3 4 2 plus. If zinc atomic number is 30, our electronic configuration is 3d 10 4s 2. Finding the oxidation state of zinc, considering zinc as X plus 4 times of ammonia, ammonia oxidation state 0, equal to charge of the complex is 2, then the X equal to 2 we get, means the zinc is in plus 2 oxidation state. The electronic configuration will be a 3d 10 4s 0. So 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. Yeah, now here ammonia is 4, we need a 4 orbital. So taking a Next pure vital means this 1, 2, 3, 4. NH3, 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 NH3. The filling of the ligand electron is considered in hybridization. Means sp3. The hybridization of this complex is sp3. Now solving a third one, Fe H2O 6 3 plus. Here H2O is weak filled ligand. When the weak field ligand, then the electron in d orbital will be remain as unpaired. I will tell you at the end points which you have to remember. Now Fe atomic number is 26, electronic configuration is 3d6 4s 2. Oxidation, consider Fe as a X for finding oxidation state of Fe. 6 water molecules, oxidation state of water is 0, equal to the charge of complex is 3. Therefore, the X equal to 3 means Fe is in plus 3 state. The electronic configuration will be a 3D 5 4S 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The ligand is the weak field ligand, so the electron in the d orbital will be remain as it is. And when the ligand is of strong field, then the electron of the d orbital get paired up. And here is the weak field, therefore the electron will be not get paired up. It will remain as a unpaired, because of the weak field ligand. Here are the 6 water molecules. We need a 6 orbital. This is 1, this is P, and this one is D. So H2O. This 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. 6. SP3D2. Hybridization of this complex is SP3D2. Now solving a last one complex, which is Fe Cn 6 3 minus. Fe atomic number is 26, electronic configuration 3d6 4s 2. Finding the oxidation state of Fe, consider a X to Fe plus 6 time of Cn oxidation number is -1, equal to charge of complex is -3. X minus 6 equal to -3. So X, take this minus into this side, it will become a -3 and +6. Then you get a X equal to +3 oxidation state. It means the Fe is in the +3 oxidation state. The electronic configuration will be a 3D 5 4S 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is 4, 0. And you can see the Cn. Cn is a strong field ligand. Cn is a strong field ligand. I have told, when the complex is surrounded by the strong field ligand, the electron in the d orbital is unpaired, it get paired up. Because of the strong field ligand, it get paired up. So it will become a, this electron will jump here, this will jump here, it will get paired up. Yeah, when the strong field ligand is there in the complex, it will get paired up.
Now it get paired up. You have a 6 CN, means you need a 6 orbital. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. CN, 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 CN. Now fill the electron of the ligand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yeah. This is 6 CN over. This is D2SP3. The hybridization of this complex is D2SP3. So for solving this type of question, we have to remember some main points. First, calculate the oxidation state of central metal atom. Second, see the ligand. Ligand, which type ligand? Strong field ligand, strong field ligand, or weak field ligand. When the strong field ligand is there, the electron in the d orbital will get paired up. The electron in d orbital will get paired up. And second thing, if the one electron is remain, I'm showing the condition. Suppose in D7 and D9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is D7, and you will. This is D7. If the electron, this D7. Is surrounded with a strong field ligand, so it will become a like this. This will get paired up. When the strong field ligand is surrounded, then the electron in the d orbital will get paired up. So this will get paired up. You can see like this. Yes. Now the one unpaired electron is here, and when one electron is unpaired, then you have to see the coordination number. If the coordination number is 4, then this unpaired electron will be jumped to next p orbital, and the coordination number will be 6, then it will jump to the next d orbital. Same this is in the D9. In D9 you can see this, there will be also one unpaired electron. This is one unpaired electron, and the strong, this one unpaired electron, and this, if the coordination number is 4, then this one unpaired electron, this unpaired electron will jump into next p orbital, and if the coordination number is 6, then this unpaired electron will jump into next d orbital. I have told that when the ligand is strong field, the electron in the d orbital get paired up, and when the ligand is of the weak field, the electron will not get paired up. In the weak field, electron do not get paired up electron in the d orbital. It remain as it is. You can see here, in this case, I have not paired up because the ligand was weak field ligand. See, weak field ligand, that's why the electron will be, or electron of the d orbital will remain as it is. The weak field ligand do not get electron paired up of d orbital. It remain as it is. And the fill, and next point you have to, when you fill the ligand electron, that we consider as a hybridization state. You can see I have filled the ligand electron here, 6 CN, this 6 orbital, this I have considered in the hybridization state, d2 sp3. And when by seeing this all answer, your answer is the option B. Thank you.